got the power line. Looks like it opened another activation terminal. We're getting closer to fixing this machine, Carver.
Things you know nothing about.
Right back at you, jackass.
You've successfully turned the city into a giant pretzel. Now what?
If Serrano's right, I should be able to return to the first activation point to enter the final setting.
What happens then?
Hey, I work on spaceships,
not alien machines, right?
This isn't the way, Isaac. There is a future for you, for all of us.
Leave me alone, Danik.
You can see them again, Isaac. Everyone you've lost along the way. It's a future with no regrets.
I have no regrets, Danik. One way or another, this will all be over soon.
Isaac!
Thanks.
I know you think you're doing the right thing, but you are wrong, Isaac. You have to let me turn off the machine. My reinforcements have arrived with a big surprise. To the machine. And when you get there, I'll be waiting.
Receptacles, three statues, three markings. What's the final step? just opened up. We gotta be close to the control center for the Codex. We've done everything else Serrano said to do. I'm heading in.
Listen to him.
Give me the Codex and you can have her back.
No! Isaac, you know what's at stake.
Okay, everybody calm down, okay? Danik?
Give me the Codex or I will kill her!
No!
Isaac, what are you doing? You got a second chance.
If he turns off the machine, we're all dead. Her? Us? Everyone.
Don't let it all go dark, Isaac. There's more than one kind of right. I've done it. I've finally done it. The darkness is at an end. Let the evolution begin!
when I finish this. It's all going down. Everything. You have to go.
No! You two get out of here. Go back to Earth space. Tell them what we found. I'm staying. That's all I got left.
You can't stop it, Carver. Not without me. I'm the marker killer, remember?
Isaac.
I turned my back on the world because I was afraid of what needed to be done. Ellie, I'm not afraid anymore.
There's a shuttle over there. I want you to take it and head for home.
Don't come back for me. We both know I'm not going home. Go!